Big Win at Daytona, Challenger on the auction block, and diversity honors are among the five significant stories this week under the Benta Star. Teammates Ryan Newman and Kurt Busch gave Dodge its first ever 1-2 sweep in NASCAR's premier event, the 50th running of the Daytona 500. Newman led four times for eight laps in the number 12 Altel Dodge Charger, but with a push from teammate Kurt Busch, he took the lead on the last lap for his first Daytona 500 win.
Well, Kurt was the ultimate teammate, and I'm forever grateful for that, but he did what he had to do to get the two Penske Dodges up front, and he could have mixed it up. He could have pulled three wide and done some crazy things, but he chose to push me, and it was just an awesome situation that played out for me with our Altel Dodge to get the victory lane.
Six of the first eight positions were filled by Dodge drivers. Reed Sorensen finished fifth, Elliott Sadler sixth, Casey Kane seventh, and Robbie Gordon eighth. And another NASCAR first, driving the number 40 Dodge Sprint car featuring an all-new Dodge Journey paint scheme, was Dario Franchitti, who made his first NASCAR Nextel Cup appearance. Franchitti finished 33rd. Going, almost gone. The eBay bidding for the 43rd 2008 Dodge Challenger SRT8, which will sport a one-of-a-kind B5 blue paint scheme to honor Petty Enterprises and the legendary racing family, reached $92,100 as of February 21st. As a longtime friend of the Petties, Dodge is auctioning the number 43 Dodge Challenger SRT8 off the line, with all the proceeds going to Victory Junction Gang Camp. For more information on the Victory Junction Gang Camp, check out their website at www.victoryjunction.org. Judy Bridgman, Director of Electrical Electronics Program Management and Advanced Packaging, received the 2008 President's Award at the 22nd Annual Black Engineer of the Year Award ceremonies. Six other Chrysler engineers were also recognized at the event. And the Chrysler 300C is turning heads again in voting for the Chrysler 300 Spin It Your Way contest. 2-minute videos showing off contestants' customized Chrysler 300s on YouTube are now vying for your attention. To vote for your favorite, go to YouTube.com and search for the Chrysler Spin It Your Way videos. Reporting for Under the Benta Star, I'm Ed Garston.